He's coming back. Hold on. Keep serving. Keep giving. Keep loving. He's coming back. And we're supposed to live in a sense of eager awaiting. He calls for us to wait with an eagerness. In Hebrews 9:28, "So Christ, having been offered once to bear the sins of many, will appear a second time, not to deal with sin, but to save those who are eagerly waiting for him."